Hey there. You might be wondering, why should we live in England? Well, if you're asking me, it's the best land there is. There are so many wonderful things here in England, and we'll show you some of them.
We have board meetings! Lots and lots of board meetings!
Wrong commercial, buddy.
Right. What do we have?
Talk about anything!
Alright, keep your pants on, Sparky.
Well, how about we just do this then?
You know what? I feel kinda hungry.
Well, that's good, because the cuisine at England is very, very...
awesome.
That's right, in England, famous chefs from all over the world make food in our cultural hub.
Yes.
To make the finest food.
Oh yeah, we're an all-natural country. 100% pure Canadian, English cheddar. That's the best stuff, eh?
Okay, let's just hurry up with this ad, okay?
Alright.
What's up, brother? Heard any trees lately?
Oh yeah, here in England, we all love trees. You know, we love everything about the environment. We even have a system of trains to get us around. That's why, if people exceed 50% of world carbon emissions, they get taken care of.
That's what she said.
What? You annoy me, Daniel. I'm gonna sue your ass butts off.
But why? We're only doing an ad. Although you do the right to sue anyone and anything in England, please don't. I'll buy you lunch.
Alright, you owe me a taco.
Hey, that one too?
Oh. Fine, tacos for everyone then, okay?
Here in England, we highly respect nature and we love our trees.
Yeah, we really should be at school, you know?
Oh yeah, we do have so much school, but we're lucky we're on midterm break. Yeah. I heard the universities are awesome.
You know, in England, one of our rights and freedoms is to have an education for everyone.
Ah, too much free thinking is bad. There is only one religion, Englishism. We shouldn't be talking like this.
But in England, we have board meetings. Lots of board meetings. What? What are you talking about? Alright! We all have the right to say and think whatever we want, remember? That's what our parents voted on, eh?
Well, yeah. We can say whatever we want, as long as it doesn't hurt others. But there is only one religion, and that is Englishism.
Yeah, whatever!
Hey, man.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Couldn't be.
I feel like I'm ripping off a script that Daniel wrote for a dumb exam.
I wrote for it too, man. Why are you making fun of me?
Hey, what's the thing?
Wanna go? Oh,
let's go.
Stop! Criminals!
My leg!
There is no violence in England! Ever!
My leg. Now, you, shake hands and make peace.
Okay. Well, fine.
Now let us down, let us skip down the path of forgiveness.
What are you trying to tell us about before?
Oh.
That incident.
I just got elected to lead this country.
What?
Yeah, man. Dig it. Someone saw me hugging this tree. And they nominated me for Prime Minister. After that, everyone started voting for me. Eh?
What?
Yeah, man, dig it? The majority of people in England nominated me for the Prime Minister because of my good judgment and my love for nature.
Nice! Too bad you have to listen to everyone. Haha, everyone's advice.
No, that's why people select representatives from their area. It's much easier for me.
Hey, you know, we should celebrate. Let's go play some tacos.
Or we can sing a song.
Yeah, bring it on!
Yeah, what do you want to sing?
Rick Astley!
I'll start to go tattoo valve.
Yeah, what I am!
No.
Let's do some John Lennon. I guess there's no such thing as a perfect utopia. Maybe there is.
Are you done?